in Santa Monica. We've just taken an Uber from our hotel. Let's go explore. First impressions, it's kind of exactly, but also exactly not what I expected. Like I've seen Santa Monica and heaps of videos and stuff like that, like what I'm making right now, like vlogs. But yeah, it's kind of cool to actually be here. It's a bit surreal. Look, rubber gum. I always said life's like a box of chocolates, you know. It's just. So Dad, what are you having?
I'm going to have a blueberry muffin and a large Americano coffee. And hopefully this will be the best cup of coffee we've had in the last 3 weeks.
Yay! It's not every day that you go to have something to eat for breakfast. And, you know, it's just a Ferris wheel and a roller coaster. Wombat, what are you doing here? What did he think about God or Jesus Christ?
Oh, which God?
The guy talking about it over there.
Shout out to Bella. Yeah, no, he's making me believe. Yeah.
Turn the smiles into frown. We try our best to fight it.
So we're going to go into Santa Monica, do a bit of shopping, just have a look around at all the shops and all that stuff. And then we're going to Venice Beach, since that's the touristy thing to do. And once we're there, we're going to look around all the shops and look at all the skate park and all that cool stuff. And then we are going to catch an Uber back to our hotel and get ready to go and see Mamma Mia the musical in the Pantages Theatre across the road from our hotel. But yeah, awesome, it should be really fun.
If only there was a place where I could go and practice an Apple product, you know? Oh, what do you know?
What's our plan for the rest of the day?
I think we're going to go to Venice Beach now and have some lunch.
Yep.
So good.
What's the girl in Divergent's name again?
Chris.
Oh yeah. We're walking around this mall in Santa Monica and we just keep on expecting it to end, but it doesn't. It's just like, it's huge.
Very cool.
This whole place is massive. Like, look at this.
One story, two story, three story. And it's all outdoors.
got to Venice Beach. It's pretty cool. We're just walking along it now. We're gonna walk down to like the main area with all the shops and stuff, and yeah, but currently we're at like Muscle Beach or whatever. All the people working out. It's kind of funny. On the roof of our hotel, there's the pool, about to go for a swim, should be good, and that's the view. Thanks for organising my ride home. I mean, like, we got the Hummer Zine and everything. Bloody hell, we're just killing it with that whole LA thing, aren't we?